This dude, he's a stepper. Like the elevator, bro. This world been here, I don't know. Rip couch with some stitches. A new wardrobe. Here I go. Like the elevator, bro. This dude, he's a stepper. Like the elevator, bro. Bro. Like the elevator, bro. Bro. Like the elevator. Always, yeah. I was giving me new dope name. And I was calling them. Even dudes that were scolding me wouldn't know my plug if I tipped some back. Like, you love everybody, and so do they. But the people that they co-sign every day will eventually hear what you say. Tomorrow is so last year. I pawn off my hockey gear, because I don't even have none of that, because it was too expensive. Yeah. But promise me you'll give me your wedding ring if I ever need a present. Because you don't put your business out there to people that they do. So in all time tomorrow with true intentions, they're going to mention something about you. And before you know it, Links and Mug get pulled over for possession. And they get scared because their fingerprints have never been pressed in. So instead of losing their connect, they can give up someone they don't even know. And a few links down on this rusted chain is first and last is the word of your skull. And if you get your re-up name out there, then they're going to pounce on that. Skin a cat like seven ways. Let's watch what the motherfuck you say. Point blank period. Here we go again. I'd never take some food stamps if the people had a kid. And I'd never move my teeth apart when talking to a friend. Because if the word travels, I'll be hemmed up at that end. I tear off the cigarette and I'll just smoke the filter. Tomorrow is so last year. I pawn off my hockey gear. Because I don't even have none of that. Because it was too expensive. Yeah. I love you. I'ma fucking shot put a cannonball through a neighbor's wall with a message I love you. Hold my calls till I finish all I plan to do. I don't sing the narrow blues, seen the forecast and what it said. But I turned it off before I got to the good parts in my head. I'm practicing that I'll never die because I fought to be alive. Holy smoke, here's a wholesome view of what I want my skull to do.